Luckily, Lizzie caught that we had only added one of the eggs in the mix. So, right now, I'm going to crack the second egg, and then we'll mix it in with the other ingredients.
Now, forgetting an egg doesn't seem like a big deal, but it kind of is, because if you have the wrong number of ingredients, your product's not going to be correct. So, it was a good thing we caught our mistake.
Sheet without having to eyeball it. So that was handy.
Okay, I'll show Grace how to use this thing. Okay. Anyway, so another great thing about making cookies is that if you had all this batter and you had to put it in as one chunk, you would have to wait longer for it to cook because the rate of reaction increases with the increased surface area. And by making individual cookies, we increase the surface area. And so they cook faster and you can enjoy them sooner.